Hi, Internet! It's me, Lemon Drop! As the crowd goes wild! That's what I imagine in my head! Every time I hit that record button, it's like, thank you! Thank you! I've arrived! Thank you! Everyone's going nuts. They're like, Lemon! 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 And I'm like, I have arrived! Yeah, here's a reaction. Are you not entertained? Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous. Anyway, today we're going to do, I don't know what we're going to do. I have no idea. Okay, so here's the thing. I was talking to Christopher on the Hannah Bay video that I did, and Christopher was like, oh, you gotta check out this group. It's called Maximum the Hormone and Zetsu Billy, I think is what he said I need to check out. And so I typed it in, and I was like, oh yeah, Maximum the Hormone, Zetsu Billy. But I'm looking at the YouTube thing that says Nymophilia. I think it's by Nymophilia. And he was saying that Nymophilia like did this cover also, but so did Maximum Hormone. But if you look at the title, it says Maximum Hormone, and then the YouTube channel says Nymophilia, and I don't know. I think they're two different groups, or they're all, I don't know, Internet. Maybe you can help me out. We're either listening to Maximum Hormone or Nymophilia. I think, my bet's Nymophilia. But why is Maximum Hormone on there? Is someone for Maximum Hormone? Are they on here? Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm getting confused. My brain's gonna hurt if I keep going. You know what? I'm just gonna shut up. We're gonna start this video, and whoever's by, we're just gonna see if we enjoy it. And you guys can tell me why Maximum the Hormone is on there if Nymophilia is on there. I don't know. Let's watch this video. Let's see how good they are. Okay, here we go. Hurry. Here we go. Oh my gosh, wait. I love this group. It's like, this group, oh my god, they're so pretty, and they're like, rocking out of the closet. And she gets, oh, I like her vocals. I might love them. The groove like pulls me in. It's like, whoa, no. Oh, I'm digging this. Here we go.
That's what the fairies are really, so tell me love it, you're right.
Wait. Oh my gosh. This group. I love this group. Oh my gosh. They get you in that groove, and then they just, like, bury it. They, like, bring it home. They're like, do. And then her vocals, oh, they're so good. And then the drummer was like, oh, yeah, you can sing. Well, I can sing, too. I can't sing. I can't sing at all. But she can. All of them, they can. They sing all of them. They're amazing. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, yes! Oh my gosh, yes! Yes, this band speaks to me! It's like a shot of energy directly into my veins! That is a rat is a way! It says, a rat is a way! Oh my gosh, I can groove to this! I'm an instant fan of Max, the Nimble, Philly Max. I'm an instant fan of them. Instant fan. I need more. I gotta listen to more. You know, this group, there's a handful of groups that I'm like, oh, you know, and you almost feel like your insides are changing the more you listen. Like, oh, like, you have to be sure you're falling in love with this group. Oh, this is my music now. This is me now. Oh, they were a kid too. Like, you know, I think it's because I love anime so much. That's what I think it's because I love it so much. Love it so much. And then this group is like, oh, hey, I hear you like our brand of music. And I'm like, you better believe I do. I do now. Now that I've heard it. Oh my gosh, they're so good. Oh, I love how they're just like grooving in someone's closet. Like, we don't need that much room. We just need a. Isn't that like a normal size apartment in Japan? Don't they have like really small apartments over there? Like, you like look around, you're like, there's the toilet, there's my bed, there's my kitchen. Like, it's, everything is. You just gotta stand up and you can access everything. They got small apartments over there. They got a lot of people. But that's good because if they have people, then they can make music like this and they can be like, yeah! And before some people come in and like, they're not Japan, they're not from Japan, they're this. I was just talking about just small spaces. I wasn't talking about them. You can tell me where they're from. You can tell me their nationality. I'll accept it. And I'm going to get off this topic. Oh, I love them. I love them. I love them. I want to hear more of them. And yep. Man, this got me grooving today. This got me in the mood. This got me wanting to jive. I'm going to watch some anime. That's it. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, Internet. Okay, Internet. Tell me who in the hell I listen to. Tell me which group this is. And then if you like their sound, and if you can groove out in a closet, then hit that like and subscribe. I can groove out in a closet, but that's because if I'm grooving out in the closet, that means someone locked me in there and they didn't like my groove. That's exactly what that would mean. Anyway, okay, Internet, I hope you have a good day. No, nope, not a good day. I hope you have a great great day. I one-upped it. I one-upped your day. I hope it gets better and amazing and great. Okay. All right, Internet. Hope you have a great day. Bye. Bye. Bye.